Hello guys, it's Eurologic Max here. This time I'm coming with Neverwinter. Spend another half an hour. Tell a lie, I did spend an hour previous to this gameplay that you're watching now. But unfortunately, I could not render the film. It got an error on the file for some reason. I don't know why. Can't even explain that. So I lost an hour of footage. Well gutted. But, you know, I haven't scrapped it. I've come in with some more gameplay. Plenty of looting. Exploring. Quite a few missions done to say that we did a half hour episode for you guys. Anyway, hope you enjoy it. Sit back.
Watch out for ambushes.
Grab some popcorn.
Glad you made it. Ready for our next move? The Nashu set fire to the safe house to cover their The Nashus are really riled up tonight. Know the corner. They've set fire to the place to cover their escape. We need to hurry.
Yeah! Reload them all.
Rebels are everywhere. Watch out for ambush. Nine hells. Kozov got away. But, thanks to you, we have a pretty good idea where he's going. What's even better, he doesn't know that we know. Ready for our next move? You're going to need a distraction to keep the Nashes... Kozov will head for Nasha.
Thank you.
Put that shit back! This is my questions, sir. I got nowhere to.
Sector's on claim. The Crown of Neverwinter is back in the vault. National Rebellion is over, and Carlisle's many victims have some justice. I knew you were the one to watch, but this... this is more than I could have dared hope for. I think I almost dismissed you that day on the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. I'm glad I didn't. I'm glad you've come to Neverwinter. But it ain't over yet.
Disturbing.
There's trouble brewing in the Tower District. The many Owls Orcs have taken over the area.
Stay now.